Good afternoon. Let's sing our listening song. Eyes are watching, ears are listening, voice is quiet, body's calm. This is how we listen, this is how we listen at group time, at group time. Good job! When our eyes are watching, our ears are listening, our voice is quiet, and our body is calm, we are ready to learn. So this week, we're talking about baking. Who doesn't love baking delicious treats? Cookies, cupcakes, pies. What do you like to bake? I like that too. And specifically, today, we're talking about a three-sided shape. Do you remember from this morning what that shape is called? Remember? 1, 2, 3. 3 sides and 3 angles is called a triangle. So today we're gonna bake some triangle cookies. First, let's review all we need to know about triangles.
What shape should we sing about next? Let's try triangle.
I'm a triangle and I've got 3 sides. I'm a triangle, draw me with 3 lines. An arrow or a tree.
A tree.
You can make with me. I can be a mountain.
Let's climb the mountain.
I can be a hat.
No, I look stylish.
I can be the ears.
Hello there.
On a kitty cat.
Meow, kitty, kitty.
I can be a beak on a bird.
Did you see how many different things a triangle could be? A triangle could be a hat, a nose, a rocket ship, a tree. So many different things. And right now, we're gonna make a triangle be delicious cookies. A person who bakes is called a baker. Do you know how people identify bakers? They wear really cool hats. And a matching shirt. Let's add eyes, a nose, and a mouth because we want to be able to see, smell, and taste our delicious triangle cookies. When we bake our cookies, we use a cooking sheet. Make sure to hold it steady so your cookies don't fall. We're going to separate the cookies on our cookie sheet. Triangles on this side, not triangles on this side. Are you ready? Is this a triangle cookie? No, it's not a cookie. It's a circle. Is this a triangle cookie? Yes, it has three sides. Is this a triangle cookie? It looks the same as our circle cookie. Should we put it on this side? No. It has three sides. It is a triangle. Is this a triangle cookie? How many sides does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4. No, that's not a triangle. Is this a triangle cookie? You're right, it's not. You're getting good at this. Is this a triangle cookie? How many sides does it have? 1, 2, 3. Yes, it is a triangle. Keep going. Did you sort them all? Great job. Now, let's add our sentence. It says, I am a baker and I sorted my cookies by shape. Yes, you are, and yes, you did. Now have fun eating only the cookies with three sides.